guys, now it's time for us to do some throws. A throw is not just a movement, but it's more of an emotion. Yeah, that's how I feel it. Now, what you do is, when you're throwing, you're expressing how you're feeling, you're expressing out your emotions, you're letting all your emotions flow out. Yeah? Now, when you try it with us, we're gonna demonstrate it for you first, what it looks like, and then we're gonna add the emotion to it. Do you get what I'm saying? Now, I'm gonna demonstrate a throw for you. Let's imagine that we grab something and we just throw. We throw it out in the air. It's gone. It's that simple. Yeah? So you grab, throw, grab, throw, grab, throw, grab, throw. Simple. Now, what we're going to do is, we're going to grab and throw it wherever you like to. Yeah? You pick something or you don't like it, you throw it there. Pick something, you don't like it, I want to leave it right here. Yeah? Ladies, you with me? Okay. You're gonna try it with us now. Let's go. 5, 6, 7, go. Pick, throw, pick, throw, pick, throw, pick, throw. Simple? Okay. Now, it's not necessary to always pick something before you're throwing. That's for you to understand how the movement is. Otherwise, it's difficult to understand the throw. Yeah? So, you don't always have to pick something. You just pretend that you already have your emotions, you already have something in your arms, in your fingers that you just want to express and you want it out in the world. Yeah? So, now what we're gonna do is, just like you've learned in Kumari's class before, we're gonna add emotion to it. Yeah? Now imagine in whatever you're feeling right now, it could be happiness, it could be sadness, it could be anger, it could be anything. How are you feeling right now? You add your emotion to it. Yeah? Let's try that. Here's a tip for you. Usually, throws are on the twos. Yeah? So on the music, however you feel like, you can alter it. But it's usually on 1, 2, 4, 6, 8. Making sense? You get what I'm saying? Okay, let's try that. We're gonna go on 2s, 4s, 6s, and 8s. Yeah? Let's try that. DJ music. Try with us. Let's go. 5, 6, 5, 6, 7, go. 1, 2, 4, 6, 8. Keep going. 2, 4, 6, 8. 2, 4, 6, 8. Okay. Now, what you can do is, you can use one arm. You can either go right, you can either go left, you can go one arm twice, or you can also go straight up, you can go back, you can use both your arms. Yeah? Now, I'm giving you your own freedom. I know it's a difficult to freestyle right away, but it's very simple. Don't think of it, oh my god, I have to freestyle right now. It's very simple. Just think of the next count. Do not think of how many counts I have to go for it. Just think of the next count as what you're gonna do. Now again, this movement totally depends on you. I'm not gonna ask you to go only to your right or only to your left. You can flow however you like to. It's all about the freedom, don't forget that. Okay, DJ, let's hit some music. Okay, try with us, just go for it, just go for it. 6, 7, go. 2, 4, 6, 8.